passe.
It was also a very busy night with action and drama. We had the little cargo ship with communications and lights and a bit of frenzy and fever with that. And then quite a few sail manoeuvres and changing weather. Yeah, this morning we entered the Pacific and had some beautiful downwind sailing past a small island, a part of Taiwan, very Pacific island with tall mountains and lots of lush trees and stuff like that we could see from a distance. We're also greeted with a nice weather pattern and had 5 or 6 hours of good downwind sailing, and kind of similar to what we'd all think of a Transpac race to Hawaii or something.